All right. Hello, Online Tech Guy here, and we are back with some more Final Fantasy X. Where we left off, we were going up to the command center on Mushroom Rock. Well, now we're here. So let's go talk to this guy. This is a mechanical lift built by the Almet. Yes, it is. Yes, I will. Going up. Now, how can Machina like that be hurtful to the world? Alright, we need to go this way. Story time. Nope, I was wrong. Never mind. Cannons. Oh, may I please fire the cannons as a test shot? I like cannons that explode. Oh, Waka's not happy. Waka is grumpy.
Curses. Ow!
He really hates them, huh?
Just a little.
Chapu. He left the sword Waka gave him in Bisade, and he fought with an Albed Machina weapon instead.
Uh-oh.
That's got nothing to do with it. I just hate these sacrilegious contraptions.
Dude, technology is awesome. Just accept it. Is there anything over here? Any secrets? Hi, dude. Yep. Fine, nothing for me. You know who I am, right? You don't know who I am. Hey, dude. Nope, still don't have the full language, but it's I something something. Still don't know finish sent off. That much I do know. I don't know. Whatever. Thanks for talking to me, dude. Appreciate it. Your awesomeness. We're gonna go this way now. Yeah, let's hope. I really hope you guys succeed. I really do. You won't. I know this. Anything over here? Anything? Come on. That looks like it's made to have something behind it. Whatever. I get it. You're a PS2 game. You're on a limited budget. Limited graphics set. You know. I get it. Still. Hey, now I no longer have control. That's pretty.
Work anyway.
Don't say that. It might be a hopeless campaign, and it might mean defying Yevon, but the Crusaders and the Albed, they're doing their best to defeat Sin.
Damn straight.
They want to rid Spira of Sin forever, and that's just what we want too, isn't it? Isn't it?
Yeah.
All right. But I still think Machina are bad news. They're forbidden for a reason.
That's okay. You're allowed to think that.
Lady Summoner, there you are. The command center is that way. Maester Keenock is also there.
Just don't be a dick about it.
Maester Keenock too?
Yes. Please, hurry, my lady.
Hurry! We'll go as fast as I feel like. I'm gonna talk to all the people and see if they have any gifts for me. One more time. Fine. How about you? You're a bastard, Oaka, wherever you are. Alright, so everybody's nervous. Oh, but there's a little kid here learning. You're a good kid. You're a good kid. What's up? Tell me about the cannons. Free cannons! Thank you. Tell me about the knights. Tell me about this operation. I need to know. I don't care, man. You do what you gotta do. I'm gonna go over to this merchant and kick his ass.
Monopoly's a great thing. Things are selling no matter what the price.
Don't be a dick. Sorry. All right, so what kind of clock? I like stone. Initiative. Not a magic. Magic fence. White armlet. I swear might be useful, but I'm not going to be it. Sleep orb, definitely useful. And you? I think you're good. So it's an altide. No? Yes?
Awesome.
Can I sell some of my crap? Nah, I'll do that later. Later. Note to self. Fast forward through that. Yeah, sorry guys, talking to myself again. Well, technically I'm always talking to myself, but, you know, I'm talking to you guys too. I think. Can you hear me? I cannot hear you! Okay, I'm done. Let's go in.
The operation will begin shortly. Please check all your equipment.
You alright?
Of course not. I came here to fight Sin. But they stick me here!
If you want to prove yourself.
Huh?
First, you must complete the tasks you are given.
This is true. Alright, so this is important. We're about to go talk to the Tagata, and if you choose the second option twice, he will die. If you don't, someone else will die. Where'd he go? Dude, where'd you go? It's important that I find you to the story. Where did you go? Tell me you're standing right inside. That would annoy me. I sworn I just saw you walk away. Where the hell are you?
Oh. I had heard from Seymour, but I didn't know if we'd actually meet. Good to see you, Auron. 10 years, is it?
That's Wen Kenok, one of the four maesters of Yevon.
Thanks, Lulu.
He leads the warrior monks, and also commands the crusaders.
All troops ready to move at your command, sir.
Good. Dismissed.
Sir.
Good job. Now I know where you are.
Tell me, Auron, where have you been the last 10 years?
Busy.
We don't have time for this now, do we?
This plan won't work. You know that. We'll just let them dream a little longer.
That's mean.
What?
Lord Kinnock?
Oh, yes. Proceed.
And now.
Kinnock, a maester?
I heard that, Orin. A lot has happened the last 10 years. What were you doing and where?
Stuff.
Fulfilling a promise I made to a friend. I still am.
Just tell me one thing. Have you seen Zenarkand?
I kinda think we don't belong here.
Yep.
It is time at last. We must tell the Elbed waiting outside to begin the operation at once. The fiends may break through. This place is not safe. Make sure you're prepared to defend yourselves. Tell me when you're ready.
I'm always prepared, except when I'm not. Alright, let's go find him. Where are you? Where'd you go this time, damn it? You're not there. You're not him. I don't see him anywhere. Yeah, you hold on your operation until I go talk to this guy. I don't care if it takes me all day. I don't feel like he would be this far away. This doesn't make sense. Where did you go? You bastard. Watch him be standing right by the door when I get back. Yeah, I'm right here. Sorry. Just had to pee. Whatever. Just whatever. Stupid head. Hey, at least I get treasure chests. A mega potion. I like mega potions. I see a chest. And I'm not talking about Lulu. Hush. Hush, brain. See, I should be able to walk there too. I feel like I'm being gypped out of places I can go. Now, back out here. You'll be all right.
Where are you? Anything could happen. Make sure you're ready for combat.
Always.
Anything could happen. Make sure you're ready for combat.
Of course.
Go to Yuna.
I already went
to
Yuna.
Go to Yuna. Go to Yuna.
Whoops.
Go to Yuna.
Hi, Yuna. I'm still here.
I'm a little nervous.
You're useless. At this point in time, you're useless. How about you?
Are you ready?
No.
Please hurry.
Where is Gah? It's Waka.
With them here, it's like Yevon authorizes this whole operation.
They did. To get rid of the Albed. When are you gonna talk to me, Kimari? Huh? You know what? I don't care. If you can find him in your playthrough, if you talk to him, you choose who lives and dies. I really need all the translate the primers, but let's go talk to this guy. Yep, we're ready. Let's do it.
Mr. Kinnock, please.
Will Sin come?
Sin always returns for its spawn. To make sure, we're going to encourage them to call out to it.
You're gonna attack it.
It'll come.
I remembered Orin telling me. Sin is my old man. Sin is Jekt.
Thank you. they're being electrocuted. They're free! Damn. All right, so haste. And dark attack. Immune, that's bad. And I don't even have armor break.
Those arms are in the way.
Yes, they are. I have power break though. Or not. That's useless too. Are you weak to magic weapon by any chance? No. But it's time for an overdrive. Since you're weak to nothing, I will just attack you with everything. That didn't do so great, but that's not bad. Do something about the head. Do something about the head.
I'll cast a spell at its head.
That's a good idea. But it's going to attack first, so good idea, not gonna happen though. Ooh. Not so ooh, actually. I want you to do some white magic on me. And I want it at its head. That way it doesn't spit things at me. Okay, good. Oh, that's bad. Demi cannot kill you, it only takes a percentage of your health. Just a reminder. White magic, I want to haste. Haste, Lulu, haste. I already did that. Whoops, that was a waste of haste. Get it, waste of haste? Fine. At least I think I'm funny. Uh-oh. I did it, I started it moving suspiciously. Wrong character. That character. Attack his head, boss. There. Head stops moving. The head will perform a very vicious attack if you let it. The key is not to let it. Arin, get out here and do some good. Boom! Really wish you had armor break, Arin. Really do. Screw it. Overdrive. Got it. A little bit of damage to everything. The arms are gone. We can attack it directly. Haste for Auron. You're a heavy hitter. You're ready to hit heavy. Just like that. Demi! Boom! Lulu, come out here. Do some damage here. Do something! Please. I need to heal myself. Oh, its head's getting freaky again. Plenty of time, though. Boom! Give me all my life back. I am not going to get this. Or maybe I am. Nope, I didn't. No, do not attack your teammates. Stop moving your head. Of course you can't reach that. Why would you be able to reach that? That would be useful. Haha, you missed me. Now I can counterattack with damage. Don't tell me his arms are coming back. Oop, not yet. Lulu, you're all kinds of hurting stuff. So, boom! A little bit of damage. Keep on whittling them down. Have a potion. Gotta get that head dead. Get it? Head dead. Another demi! And the arms are back. Isn't that just ducky? We are low on health. Mari, have you done anything this battle? I don't think you've done anything. You don't get to watch. Oh, I didn't get the head, did I? I guess that wasn't that bad. One arm is destroyed! Need the other arm. Oh, Kamari's poisoned. Seriously, you're poisoned? Why are you poisoned? Better question might be, why am I not doing anything about your poison? See how much I care? You don't talk to me, you stay poisoned. That's how it is. You go in the back and be poisoned for a while. Let's heal Auron up a little bit. Because he's about to get hurt. Whoa, I wonder what happens if you kill the bottom but not the top. I don't think I have to worry about that because the bottom is pretty darn tough. It's the head. Walker in the head. Walk him in the head, Walker. Not frickin' frick. Fine, Lulu. In the head. Good. The head is no longer moving. Oh, Walker's almost dead. Well, knocked out, not really dead, but... I give you a high potion. There's that. That hurt. Boom! Yeah, I'll keep it going. Come on, the head's only got like 100 left. We can do this. We got this. This is easy. The head is dead, but it's still doing magic. How the fuck does that work? I Now you're just making me mad. Time for a little bit of the healing. The healing goodness. I didn't figure that would work. Come on, all right, get out here and do some more damage. I wish these guys would do what I tell them to do. Ooh. Yeah, we're all hurting now. So, item. Seems like a waste, though. I'll use a high potion instead. They're easier to come by. That should be dead. Then for the other arm. I will do some white magic and Isuna Kimari. No more poison for you. Now here's an idea. High potion Yuna, because you are still irrelevant! Because you won't talk to me. Oh yeah, Yuna doesn't even have 1,000. Destroy this arm. Let's not do that. High potion for me, because I like high potions. Kimari, you go take a break. And now we just beat the immortal hell out of it. Ooh, you is a strong creature. Full of owls. Have a potion. Are we done yet? No. Timmy! What, does nobody have sensor on right now? I guess not. I'm just gonna keep whacking at it till it dies now. Don't you know you should be dead? Timmy can't kill me. Love that counterattack. It's dead. You're dead. Haha. Oh boy. It's Cthulhu! No, it's just Sin. Like a big old pile of
fire.
That's doing absolutely nothing. But the birds can't run in water.
Look out!
Great light. Whoa. And we're alive. I thought we just killed that. Seymour. Let's go. As much as I dislike this character, he kicks freaking ass.
Stand back, lady.
Yes.
So yeah, let's go with that. See, you are now encouraged to use your healing mage here, Miss Yuna. Ooh, Yuna's tough. Oh yeah. Then again, what can you do? Not much. I don't have any long range attacks. Oh wait, yeah, I do. Alright, you know, your job is pretty much just a support role, so. Need to prevent the head from doing a bunch of damage, and I might as well hit it with my powerful spell. And it's dead. No more head for you. You don't got no more head. You are dramatically weaker than you were before. I'm gonna hit it. Destroy that. Aryan, can you take care of the other one? Demi again. That was an accidental button push. Destroy that arm, please. Now all that's left is your face. Your other face. A little praying for us, Yuna. Especially that guy in the middle, he's a bit of a dick. Quit hitting Yuna. Kill yourself, Yuna. Why did I do fire instead of fire attack? Sorry guys, I am apparently not entirely here right now because I am failing on some of the most basic of tasks. Cure yourself. Now let's do this properly. There. Boom! He's dead in the next hit. Don't see more. Never mind. We're going to be here for another minute or two. But that's okay. Kill that arm. Pray for everyone again. Attack the arm. No need to waste them. See, that did the job. And cost less mana points. Magic points. Whatever they want to call it. Go hit him. Now die. Boom. You're toast. Seymour got 9.
Cool.
Works for me.
The others. Get up, buddy. We got stuff to do. And I'm going to leave it here with the failure of Project Meehan or Operation Meehan. So, this has been Online Tech Guy. Thanks for watching. I'll catch you in the next video. Later.